What's up, y'all? It's Deesa. I'll be back at it again with the Back at It Again. This video is sponsored by Yolissa Hair. All the info to this wig will be down in the description box, so be sure to check that out. And we jump right into the video. So the first thing first, I'm gonna prep this hair to actually be worn. So I just put some Lauder Body and a little bit of conditioner and some water, and I shook it up, and then I sprayed it just to wet it, because when I pluck my frontal, like when I thin it out, I like it to be wet. I don't know, it's easier to manage, it's easier to see what you're doing and all of it. So I'm just gonna pluck it. I'm not doing too much, because we all know over time your wig will thin itself out. Ladies, don't go for that Instagram look. Soon as you get your wig, you wasting your money. Your wig gonna be bald in a couple weeks. Like, no one have time for this. So just pluck out the middle, because most girls wear middle parts. Just pluck out the middle and pluck out the temple area of your wig, and you're good to go. And so now that our wig is prepped, now it's time to obviously glue this sucker down. So first, obviously, why am I saying obviously so much? Okay, so I'm gonna put my wig on, and then I cut the lace like that because I was watching this lady video, and she was saying how when you put your wig on, how you pull the lace up in different places. You pull this out forward, pull it on back, to basically make you a nice little hairline shape. And she was saying how if you don't cut it once you pull this, it's gonna pull this side off. So you just cut it like this, so it's easier to adjust it. So yeah, all you want to do is you just want to put the wig on, adjust it how you want. Take your hairspray of your choice, spray it right there upon the area, then you can spread it out with a comb, pull the lace down on top of it, push it in, and then, you know, obviously use the blow dryer. And yeah, I'm using this upon a low heat setting because this is Pump It Up hairspray, and y'all know, like, when you use Pump It Up for your curls, anything, you get under the dryer to dry it, so heat doesn't mess it up, unlike the actual got to be gel, the kind that you use, or you got to use cool heat. But this one, you can use cool heat, high heat, whatever you want, as long as you got that pressure of the air on it, it's gonna dry. And then I'm just gonna cut my lace off. I'm gonna spray it again with some Pump It Up hairspray and tie it down, just to make sure everything is nice and just on there good. You know, I was kind of scared. I was like, man, I hope I don't go to school and my wig fall off. I was scared, but it actually didn't fall off. If y'all really, because me at first, when people would say that they would use hairspray, I knew that you could use hairspray with the bald cap method, but when it came to the wig, I was kind of skeptical. But don't be skeptical. I promise you, my wig has been on for 3 days now with just this application that I'm showing y'all right now. Say hey, Lincoln. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to do my makeup. This video really isn't about the makeup, so I'm not about to talk y'all through this. I'm not finna talk y'all through this makeup. Enjoy this part, okay? My voice ugly. I found the new song y'all can listen to, so enjoy it. I'll be back later. Okay, now that we casket ready, we're gonna take our little clips down. We're gonna put a little concealer up on our part. This is powder concealer, like the kind that you just put up on your eyes. This ain't the kind that I actually use. This like a pressed powder. It's my Anastasia Beverly Hills one. But yeah, I'm just gonna comb my hair out and give me some edge control. This is my mama's. Hey, mom. I stole it. Yeah. So I was about to do some edges, but then I was like, you know what? I just want to keep it natural. I don't know what it is, but I've been with the no edges thing lately. I don't know. I'm going to cut that out, but I've been with it. And then I'm just like, you know how we prep our hair, even though we don't, we still want to prep it. So I'm just going to brush the top of it through to make sure that I have, you know, just little edge control done and a good It's not stiff, by the way. The edge control isn't stiff. My hair wasn't crunchy, just letting you know. Then I'm going to take some oil sheen and I'm going to spray that. And then I'm going to take some water and spray it, because when the water evaporates, I don't want it to be a poofy mess. Even though this hair wasn't. This hair don't get poofy, ugly, bush-like. But yeah, I didn't want it to just be all frizzy and poofy and ugly. So I put the oil sheen to, you know, just bring the look together. Don't that look nice? Don't that look good? Minus the casket.
Girl, this hair is light. It don't even feel like I got a wig on my head. It don't. It does not feel like I have on a wig. Child, oh my God. What wig? Oh, where you get your wig from? What wig? The one you got on? What wig I got on? What wig I got on? This ain't no wig. This is a me. It's my hair. At this point, this is mine. Listen.
Okay, y'all, so this is me at the end of the day. I got out of class at 5 o'clock. I ran a lot of errands. I purposely didn't freshen up this hair. This is how it looks. Couple hours. I haven't combed it. I haven't brushed it. I haven't ran my fingers. So the only thing I've been doing is if it's up in my face, I just do it like this. You know how we... Oh, my hair in my face is too long. You know, I just did that. But I wasn't, you know, brushing everything. I purposely did that. Because I know when you on the go, this week, this is a vacation hair. If you're on vacation, you don't have time to run to the bathroom, freshen up. You don't have time for that. I purposely did not freshen this hair up because I wanted y'all to see. So, yes, this is how it look after a couple hours of me like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You won't say me? Because this is what I do when I wear my weave. I don't know about y'all, but I'm like, boom. I'm like the Matrix when you call my name with my weave. You like, boom, what is it? Boom, huh, who calling me? You know, this me. Yo, Lissa hair. When I first put this wig on, I didn't say anything this morning because I was rushing for school. Girl, I'll do a story time about that later. But yeah, I was rushing for school, so I didn't have time. But when I first put it on, I noticed light. So light. I don't feel anything squeezing my head to stay on. I'm gonna stay on your head. I'm gonna squeeze you and let you know I'm here with you. I'm here with you. No, none of that. It gave me a firm handshake and we let go. I trust you now. You know what I'm saying? I just have my adjustable straps. Yeah, I adjusted those. I got my comb in the back. I didn't use the two combs on the side because they somewhere. I don't know. I ain't use them though. I just needed the back to stay down, you know. You know, the wig itself is a nice density, but I don't feel the weight of the hair pulling. Like wigs you make yourself, you know how you got like 3 bundles, 4 bundles in the bag, and you can feel it. It ain't heavy, but compared to a wig that you buy already made, the lightness of this versus if I would have made it myself, I'm putting 3 bundles because y'all got me messed up when I go out. You ain't finna see through my ends, you know. This is light, okay? The lace lays. First of all, I use Pump It Up. My sister Olive Destiny told me about this because I was like, Destiny, I want to wear my wig, but I ain't got no glue. And she was like, use some hairspray. I'm going to be honest. I see a lot of YouTubers use the hairspray, but I always side-eye it because I was like, is we just doing this for the video? Or is we actually going out in public like this? Because it made sense though, because I'm like, you could do this with the ball cap, you know, with the little stocking cap method. But I'm like, can it really lay lace? But it's like common sense if it could lay down that, you know what I'm saying? And this is Pump It Up. I don't know if y'all remember this. All my black girls with the curls, first day of school, put that pump it up there to make that curl hold. Yeah, if you can hold, baby, that Pump It Up will have your curl. You can wear curls for a year. You put some Pump It Up in it. Yes, it stay. Look, I ain't gonna pull it too hard, but just know it's up on there. I ain't finna prove a point. I got school in the morning. I'm not proving points. I love this hair. Shedding. When I first washed it, yeah, I got some shedding because I bleached my knots. If you bleach your knots, you're making it weaker. Every time you bleach hair, you damage it a little bit. I'm going to do a video about that pretty soon. I'm in cosmetology school. I'm going to do a video. So obviously, every time you bleach the knots, you are damaging the hair just a little bit. So obviously, when you brush it, something will come out because this is a wig. It's a knot. So obviously over time, if I keep on brushing and pulling, the knot gonna loosen up over time, so hair is gonna come out. So yes, you will get shedding with every single wig that you have. When I was out today at school and everything, I didn't look down. Oh my God, I got a piece of hair. You don't have a piece of hair just randomly on you. None of that. This hair is light. This hair, this some good hair. When I first got it out of the box, it looks amazing. It's constructed amazing. It's breathable. It's not hot. It's not tight. It fits snug. I mean, I don't really know what to say. I'm going to just turn around and let y'all see what y'all want to see. I'm going to do like this so y'all can see the checks and you can see how everything is.
You just snatched it off on camera like
that? I showed it.
And don't give a fuck.
And don't.
This how we going to do that because I don't know what y'all want. I don't know what you want, Big Dad.
Yes, I can see that.
I don't know, but right now, I'm going to show you all how to freshen up this hair when you go up in the restroom. This is what you do, ladies. Let me make sure it's recording. When you go, see this spray bottle? This is water, okay? You get you some water, and you just... I'm lifting it so I can actually get within the hair. I don't want to super soak this. I'm still dry up under here. What are you doing? Pull it away from your face, makeup wearers. This is what I want you to do. Lightly. Because we want to keep the nice fluffy look. We more of the natural now. We're not going for the wet look with this hair. This is water wave, so I want to lightly just do a water. So just give me that effortlessly. Yeah, it's a little hot outside. It's a little humid, you know. It's just, I'm barely trying. You know what I'm saying? When you look at celebrities, the reason you like celebrities so much is because nothing is overbearing. I know this, in order for your look to look nice, everybody have to talk. I can't be yelling, you yelling, you yelling, you yelling. Hey, look at me. Everything has to come together. I have on these earrings, this is enough. Your brows, if you got the that's the only thing that should be talking. Brows, lip gloss. Don't have the red lips, double my lashes. You know, hair is too much. You can easily do too much. So we just want to lightly do this. Y'all know how the nape of some of your weeds, like right up under here, how you tangle up. This ain't, it has not, I ain't combed the back of this hair. The back of it did not knot up, and that is what I like. And the ends of the hair, I like the ends of the hair. I hope y'all can see this. I'm sorry we have to wear black at Paul Mitchell. But the ends are nice. They have a curl all the way to the end. I'm like a ballerina because I'm on my tiptoes. So there we go. I'm gonna give y'all a 360 of this again. This is how it look when I freshen it up. Now I'm ready to go back to class. So yes, is this hair approved? Yes, it is. Do I love this hair? Yes, I do. This wig is light. I don't feel it on my head. I like this. I like it. Okay, y'all. Ooh, Lord, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm gonna just leave it there. I'm gonna create a trend. Niggas wear anything. Wow, it look empty now. I got a lock and no key. I'm a closed person. I have a lock and no key. That means nobody can get in. What kind of person are you? Can't nobody get in. Forget it. Okay, y'all, so that brings us to the end of this video. I done showed you up. Look at me, I done showed you. Come on. I have showed you how to apply your wig with Get the Bee hairspray. And y'all, I didn't think that this would work, but it actually works. So shout out to every YouTuber who said that you could do this, because you actually can do this. Ain't much to say. That's obviously the end of this video. So shout out to y'all, Lisa Hair, for sponsoring the kid. Yeah, and that's all I gotta say. So we out of here. Peace.